and welcome to Florida Focus. I'm Deanna Lampisona. 200,000 COVID-19 vaccines are delayed because of a massive snowstorm that just killed dozens of people. Zach Brown explains how the winter storm is affecting vaccine sites here in Tampa.
Millions of people across America lost power as the storm tore across several states. The unusually cold weather caused a power grid in Texas to fail. It grounded flights and made it too dangerous for drivers. Hundreds of thousands of vaccines were supposed to arrive in Florida yesterday. Now we're hearing they may not get here until tomorrow. Polk County canceled 12,000 shots. Publix stopped taking new vaccination appointments because it's not clear when they'll get their next shipment. But if you already scheduled an appointment for tomorrow, we're told you'll still be able to get your shot. In the newsroom, I'm Zach Brown.
As Black History Month continues, many African Americans may find themselves in a weird spot, celebrating culture while also remembering a history of violence and struggle. Tabria Snowden spoke with a mental health counselor about how to cope.
So you're going to experience anger, frustration, anxiety, depression, mistrust. You're going to feel all of that. Validate it. But don't stay stuck in those feelings. You have to sit up here and you have to find a good support network, a support system.
Black adults are 20% more likely to experience mental health issues than the rest of the population. That's according to Kaiser Health. African Americans of all ages are more likely to witness or be victims of serious violent crimes. Exposure to this violence increases the risk of developing mental health conditions like post-traumatic stress disorder, depression, and anxiety.
The fact is, we know racism exists. We know that. That is a fact. But continuing to watch it on the news, it may take a big toll and it may increase stress for you. So just fall back from watching it.
Only 1 in 3 Black adults who need mental health care receive it. One study showed that 63% of Black people believe that mental health conditions are a sign of personal weakness.
We are a culture full of so much greatness, but we also as a culture that is struggling, we're damaged, we're broken, and we need a lot of healing. So in order for us to continue to be great, we have to work on healing.
Reporting for Florida Focus, I'm Tabria Snowden.
As the Super Bowl spotlight fades away, the lights in Tampa are shining brighter than ever before. Reporter Emma Oliver shows us a new art installation lighting up downtown Tampa.
Underneath the Tampa Convention Center, you can now find these color-changing circles that are giving a brighter look to Channel Side Drive Tunnel.
This is the latest work from the Lights on Tampa program. The City of Tampa and the Public Art Alliance teamed up to help illuminate downtown.
I just called it Circles Unity because those circles, by chance almost, kind of represent this idea that there are distinct parts that work together. All those circles also form a unity within that tunnel.
The new installation, created by artist Erwin Rettel, is bringing a new experience to the city.
Tunnel doesn't have to be this kind of like horrible environment where it's just noisy, smelly, and bad lighting. It also can be just something else, and that's what I try to do.
Circles Unity is the newest installation, but there are 16 more to see. Other locations include the Tampa Museum of Art and Manor Riverwalk. For an interactive map of all the lights across downtown, visit lightsontampa.org. Reporting for Florida Focus, I'm Emma Oliver.
Thank you for watching Florida Focus. Have a great evening.